Hello, Klaus here. It's so nice to see you yet again for another video about using DaVinci Resolve. In today's video, we'll have a look at the new subtitle feature in DaVinci Resolve 15. So it's a very neat feature and it's going to help, at least help me out a lot. So hopefully it will help you out too. So without further ado, let's get right to it. Let's start doing some subtitles. Okay, so here we are back in DaVinci Resolve, and let's get right to it. First off, we're going to right-click and add a new subtitle track. And then right-click again, and we will add a new subtitle. So that's right here. Just zoom in a bit. So let's go here. We have our subtitle. Hello. So to edit our subtitle, we will need to go to the inspector. So let's do that. So let's make our first subtitle. And we'll just type in Danish what I'm saying. So let's around it. Yeah, that's around it. So the cool thing is if you go to the track style, here you can change the font settings. Of course, let's just change that very quickly here. See if we can find the font we want. Yeah, let's take this one. And then we can change the color, we can change the size, we can change the line spacing. We can change all the various settings for our text. For instance, let's say we want to reposition it. We can do that right here and it will always be at this point. And let's just move it a bit here. Then you can, of course, you can put drop shadow on your subtitles if you want to change that around here. I don't want to use that, but you can do it. And you also can add a stroke and I'll take that off as well. And then you can add a background. So we can just make the background as we wanted. Again, I'm not going to use it for this subtitle, so I'll take it off. So the cool thing about all these settings is the settings you make to one track will apply to all the subtitles you do. So let's continue and create another subtitle.
It's so nice to see.
So I'm saying something around here. So simply add a new and it will add a new subtitle. So let's just quickly type in what I am saying. Okay. And then we can, of course, push play. And
so nice to see you.
We can then say, okay, it stops here. And then we can easily fix that. And yet again, we can go and add a new subtitle. And then, of course, again, we can just type in what we want it to say. So this is like the manual way of doing subtitles, by the way. Of course, if you have like a file, you can also import a file. I don't have a file, so I'm just doing it the normal way here. Now we have the subtitles here in DaVinci Resolve, which we've created from scratch. And another thing which is very cool about this is that you can, of course, you can export them out of DaVinci Resolve. So if you go to the delivery tab here, and let's go to the video settings and then scroll down, and here we have some subtitle settings. So, and what this will make you do is I'll just export subtitles. Either I can do it as a separate file in SRT format or in the web VTT format, which is also pretty cool. Or I can just burn them into the video, which I'll do in this case. So I just quickly wanted to tell you about this new feature in DaVinci Resolve, which I think is awesome. Anyway, if you found this video useful, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on our channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.